In his special address to Parliament today at Kololo Ceremonial Grounds, President Yoweri Museveni lambasted government officials who are frustrating the Parish Development Model Program. He called them parasites who want to feast on the PDM cash. He referred to his recent tour in Acholi sub-region, where he discovered a lot of anomalies that are impeding the takeoff of the PDM.
The Wananchi told me of the parasites that were like flies swarming around the PDM and the Nyogamani. I will decisively follow up the attempted stealing of the PDM and the Nyogamani in Acholi, and if they tamper with the money, they will pay for that treachery.
The president elaborated that in several parish development model circles in Acholi, people were asked to pay money to be registered as members of the circles, while in other areas, circles are not extending loans which are below 1 million shillings.
In another area, I think it is Aswa again, they were told to pay some money for membership. Now, we are going to follow up all of this.
Government allocated 1 trillion to 10,594 PDM circles in the country in this financial year. But some circles are still struggling with preparations. Museveni observed that there are many weaknesses in the operations of the parish development model and vowed to use all avenues to unearth and flush out corrupt officials who are making it difficult for people to benefit from the program.
Don't worry. Anybody who messes up, we shall mess him up also. And we shall educate our people until they understand.
Museveni has promised to visit all regions of the country to revive the spirit of the parish development model and scale up public awareness to ensure that the program lives to the expectations of the people. He reiterated that the PDM is the magic bullet to Uganda's socio-economic transformation and it must work.
Some of these youth some of the stages, we hear about PDM, but we don't see. You go and look for it. They are there talking. We hear about PDM, but we don't see. Yes, it is your fault.
Although the public has been complaining of the delayed release of PDM funds to intended beneficiaries, as the money remains stuck on accounts, Museveni noted that government will not lose sleep over that because it's intended to protect public funds from landing into wrong hands. He emphasized that it's better for money to stay on accounts instead of going to circles, which are not well profiled.
In my view, if the money is not used this year in the right way, let us keep it. Let us not panic. The issue is not spend the money. The issue is spend the money correctly.
Meanwhile, President Yoweri Museveni has directed the State House Comptroller to provide 5 million shillings to each family of 4 students at Kasaka Secondary School in Gomba District, who perished in a fatal accident after a Sinotruk driver rammed into school buildings on Tuesday. He also directed families of the 14 students who are nursing injuries from the terrible accident to be given 1 million shillings each.
To send 5 million shillings to each of the families of the 4 students that died in that accident. I'm also directing the State House Controller to give 1 million shillings each to the 14 students that are injured and are in Gombe Hospital.
The President has tasked the Prime Minister and Attorney General to fast-track the compensation of the 4 children who died in Kasaka Secondary School and the over 14 that are nursing wounds in Gomba District.
The Prime Minister and the Attorney General should get in touch with the families of the dead children and the injured to ensure that the truck owners compensate the victims and their families according to the law.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi for the news.